Hi, my name is Steve Taylor. I'm with Digital Spatula. We're a small production and post-production boutique firm in the LA area. And today we're showing off the Dell 7920 workstation and AMD Radeon Pro SSG graphics card working in conjunction with the Adobe Premiere software. The SSG really allows us to do full frame, full resolution, real-time editing with high resolution footage. So here we're playing back 3 full resolution 4K streams of footage. It's all ProRes footage. It's a serious amount of data throughput happening per second here. We also can show off 8K real-time, full-frame, full-resolution editing. One thing you'll notice when you bring up the task manager is which parts of your systems are working, which ones are not, we're having to work at all. This card enables your system to free up resources. Your CPU is only working on the architecture of the system, so the operating system and the software itself. It's not doing any playback, which is usually the case, and that's where that bottleneck occurs. So all the throughput for your video frames are coming straight from that hard drive on the graphics card and not using up GPU resources or CPU resources. This solution allows us to work with the actual footage in full res in real time. And the beauty of it is, if you're buying a Dell workstation, you can order the SSG card right there on the Dell website and have the full solution come right to your doorstep along with the Adobe Premiere Pro software.